So a big thank you to Cheryl, one of our members in New England, who sent me some lovely photos of barns. This is the first one I'm doing, and I really like this sort of the red colour that contrasts with all the greens that surround it. I'm going to really enjoy this.